2021 is turning out to be the summer of coups. A successful one in Myanmar, an attempted one in Jordan, and an imaginary one in Turkey. This weekend, there was one in Sri Lanka as well. Not a political coup, but a pageant coup. The rightful winner of Mrs. Sri Lanka was stripped of her crown on national television. The episode ended with an onstage brawl and a trip to the hospital. 2 days later, the crown has been returned. But what fueled this controversy in the first place? Our next report tells you.
The crown goes to the first runner-up.
M. Night Shyamalan couldn't have scripted this any better. A queen snatching another woman's crown. Blood, tears, and heartbreak. All cocooned in a night of glitz and glamour. Welcome to Mrs. Sri Lanka, where controversy was crowned winner and confusion runner-up. Let's hit rewind now for some context. The setting is Mrs. Sri Lanka 2021. It's a beauty pageant, open only to married women. After a few rounds of regressively pitting women against each other, the judges made their decision.
Contestant number 20!
Pushpika da Silva would be Mrs. Sri Lanka. Coup celebration. Happy faces all around. The calm before a street brawl. From this moment on, it was less of a pageant and more of a soap opera, as the top three contestants greeted the audience. A fourth character stormed onto the stage. It was Caroline Jury, a former Mrs. World and Mrs. Sri Lanka. Jury took the mic and dropped a bomb.
As for the Mrs. World, Inc., there's a rule that you all have to be married and not divorced. So, I'm taking my first step saying that the crown goes to the first runner-up.
With that, she proceeded to remove the crown from the Silva's head. It was anything but ceremonious, tugging and pulling at her hair, ultimately sending the Silva to the hospital. But the deed was done. The runner-up was suddenly wearing the crown, and thousands of Sri Lankans watched from their couch in utter disbelief. Talk about Super Sunday entertainment. Couple of days later, cooler heads prevailed. Turns out, da Silva was separated from her husband, not divorced. So technically, she didn't break any rules. The crown and the cash prize were returned to her. But it wasn't a dream second coronation. No spotlights, no audience.
There are a lot of mistakes I've made in my life. My life went wrong in ways I can't believe. But in all of these occasions, it is my parents who gave me the strength.
Da Silva says she has forgiven those involved in the pageant coup, but Caroline Jury isn't off the hook. Mrs. World Inc. has asked Jury to apologize. As for the 2021 edition, it will accept whoever Sri Lanka sends. No questions asked. Eligibility rules are for the scourge of beauty pageants, an outdated policy plaguing an already outdated contest. They have claimed multiple pageant winners in the past. 2012, Carolina Duran was stripped of her crown in the Miss Dominican Republic contest. She was married, but claimed to be single. 2018, Veronika Didusenko's Miss Ukraine crown was stripped. Why? Because she was a divorced mother. Pageants cultivate drama, but sometimes things get out of hand, like in Sri Lanka. But da Silva has regained her crown. So is it fair play? A crown is, by definition, a flag of injustice. So, to say justice has been served would in itself be a disservice. Bureau Report, WION. World is One.
WION is now available in your country. Download the app now and get all the news on the move.